I have a 14 card sideboard. That's different. I had no idea. I have to mulligan, but this hand's a lot better. Ooh, he has no turn one play. That's very surprising. Opponent kept a loose one. And this is, yeah, Chainwalker, of course. I think I'm just going to risk playing Witches here. But we'll see how big that Chainwalker gets. I was going to let him Madcap skills there, and then I could 2-for-1 him with Victim, but Lightning Strike. Okay. I'm not sure I understand playing Lightning Strike. So I'm going to give him a chance to try and pump it, but yeah, I'm just going to Victim this guy. A Crone Crusader. I guess he's got a way to kill my witches. That's unfortunate. Or he's just letting them kill his army. What? Well, I guess I'll blow up the Crusader. Does he have a strength ability of some sort? Yeah, I'm just gonna kill that in response, I think, rather than let him scry. And then we will Spectre. Okay, another Chainwalker, pretty good for my opponent. And considering that, maybe I wait a turn on blocking. No, I go ahead and block here. No, I'm going to wait. Because if I draw a land, then I can Grey Merchant with Spectre in play. And that does more, so. And if I don't draw a land, then I have a blocker for his Chainwalker. Barrenmoor is not exactly the land I want. I'm actually just going to cycle that, because... Wow. The second one I shouldn't have cycled. That was a bad play. Second one I should have just played. Wow, he's just coming in. Okay, well, I'm going to block here and here. Hope that it works out. He doesn't even use the Avalanchers. Interesting. I can't say that that makes a lot of sense to me. I mean, why even attack if you're not going to use those? First Barrenmoor was okay to cycle, because if I cycle into a 3-drop, I can play it. Second Barrenmoor, not so much. Because I, as you can see, I drew into the 3-drop and couldn't play it, so. I wonder if he's got Brimstone Volley in there. Oh, Brute Force. mean, I guess we'll just do this again. I still do not like having Spectre and Witches in the same deck, but they're both good cards against him, so I leave both in, even though there's anti-synergy there. And I guess I'll just unearth this Spectre. Because YOLO. And, ooh, Undying Evil. That's a fun one. I mean, he's a red deck, so there's certainly a possibility of haste guys in there. So I guess I won't attack with everything. Have a feeling he's drawn all land. So, in these go. Have a feeling this is a concession. Lightning Strike. Got him. I guess I'll just shoot him. Boom. Oh, that's terrible. I don't have the mana open for Undying Evil. What am I doing? And he just didn't care. That was very silly, but also didn't matter. Alright, so there you go. Pack. I have won you. And I'm gonna win more, hopefully. Next one coming up in just a moment.